Begin by settling into your body, allowing yourself to get comfortable. Find a position that feels good for you right now and settle into that. Notice what your body feels like here in this comfortable position. What's present in your body at this time? It's as if you were poking your head out the window to see what the weather is like. Is it sunny and warm or cold, raining, snowing? What's happening? Perhaps there are pleasant, flowing, vibratory sensations or muscle tightness or hunger or sadness or joy, fear or anger. Sense into what's present for you in your body at this time. Continuing to maintain this body awareness. If you notice that there's any tension present, if you notice that your muscles are tight, allow yourself to relax. So let go of that tension. To loosen up. Enjoying the sensations that come with relaxation. And if you'd like, if it feels good for you, you can invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Simply smiling. We've taken the time to establish a handful of qualities in the body: comfort, body awareness, relaxation, and smiling. Having established these qualities, see if you can maintain them. As if you were driving a car downhill, letting gravity carry you, simply continuing to let these qualities be present in your experience. reestablishing them if necessary. And without losing these qualities, begin to involve the mind. Take a few moments to say some kind words to yourself. Whatever words might be supportive and loving for you to hear at this time. Perhaps words of encouragement, acknowledging successes and victories, perhaps a compliment, simply well wishes. Allow yourself to give yourself love verbally in your mind. Be sure that you can hear the phrases that you say in your mind. Continue to use words to give yourself love for another moment. Very good. Now, bring up your easy to love person or animal. Bring them to mind and heart. And begin to cultivate love for them. Feel free to do so in whatever way is most natural and powerful for you. Perhaps using images in your mind or phrases that you hear within, or simply connecting to a felt sense of love. You know yourself best. whatever extent you can connect to this sense of love, that you can feel it in your body, allow yourself to really enjoy it, to soak in that love that you're summoning. Continue to cultivate this love for another moment. Very good. Now, if you'd like, if it feels good for you, I'd invite you to find some way to write, perhaps with pen and paper, or perhaps with a phone or computer. And begin to list a few people that you might send metta to, people that you love and care about. Make a list of perhaps 3 or 4 or 5 people. Once you have this list, pick someone to begin to work with. And begin to write various metta phrases for this person. These could be traditional phrases like, may you be happy. May you be safe. Or they could be custom phrases that are specific to this person and your relationship with them. Begin to write down various well wishes specifically for this person. use the writing device as a way to stay focused on metta, on well wishes, on friendliness, directed towards this person. And if you'd like, you can stay with the same person for a long time, generating many different phrases for them. Or you can move on to someone else, moving through as many people as you like, at whatever pace you like. You get to decide. In any case, use this as an opportunity to cultivate love for specific people. Allow yourself to be creative. To explore the possibilities of feeling into and expressing this love. Use your discernment to notice what gives rise to love within you, and to what feels resonant in connection with the people you're sending that love to. Steer towards love. Continue to cultivate this low through writing for another few moments. Very good. Now, as you're ready, take a moment to consider what is some way that you might share this love with the world in the hours and days to come. Perhaps you might like to offer these words to someone that you cultivated love for. Or perhaps there's another way that love might like to manifest in your life. Consider some way that you can transform these perceptions of love into behavior, into action as you live your life. If you'd like, make some kind of intention or commitment to act on these possibilities. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.